All right. Good morning, everyone. This is Mark Fuller, co-founder of Team Alliance. Welcome to the $100 challenge, $100 Nadex challenge. I promised you guys that I would start trading with the $100 account. And let me just pull this down so you guys can see that this is the live account. I just made a deposit. Got $100 in there now. And we're going to get busy. So I'm going to see if I can get into a trade. Let me move this down a little bit. Let's see if I can get into my first trade. During this series, more than likely, I'm going to stick to just taking two trades a day. So as I watch the market and anticipate getting into these trades, I'm going to record them. And these videos will be uploaded with the normal videos that I do in my normal size live account. So I wanted to do this because I think that it's important that people realize if you start with a small account, after you develop the actual skill that you need to trade profitably, which is what Team Alliance offers you, access to our knowledge and experience, that's going to actually harness the skill that you need to be successful trading in a live environment. Once you harness the skill, then you can take small amounts of capital and build it up slowly, consistently, profitably over time. We recommend that you do that instead of risking more money and you have not fully developed and sharpened your skill. I think that that's a very dangerous mistake to make, because it's what most people end up doing in the first place. They never even develop the skill. You know, they might play around on a demo and feel comfortable enough to put some real money on the line, but they're not really developing an actual skill that will allow them to see the market in order to take trades that make sense when it comes to these binary options. All right, so we're going to just take you through this. And this $100 Nadex challenge should be something very powerful and something very encouraging for those of you out there who think that, you know, you can't be successful at trading. We're going to show you that you can. All right. So let me. We got a minute left on this 5-minute binary. I'm going to see if an opportunity presents itself here. One of the most important things that you're going to learn is to have patience. Patience is going to keep you calm. It's going to keep you profitable, because you'll always be seeing the market the way that you should be seeing the market, which is from the perspective of the market instead of the perspective of what you want the market to be doing at the time. All right, so I thought I had an opportunity there to enter, but we're not going to ever force a trade. That is something that we never do under any circumstance. All right, so what I'll do is I'll pause the video here, and when I get into an opportunity, I'll come back on. All right, hang on. All right, so I apologize. We're actually at the tail end of this trade. And that's a winning trade. This was a long trade. Strike price was 31.21. And as you can see, price closed slightly above at 31,213. So that is a winning trade. And let me just pull this down so you can see $15 profit on that trade. Right now the market is moving around quite a bit, so it took me some time to actually wait for a trade to get into. And right now it's about 11:15 a.m. So I may just hold out until a later time when the market is a little bit more settled. Right now it's moving. It just started moving around like maybe about within the last 40 minutes or so. Quite a bit. So what I tend to do is I tend to stay out when the market is moving around erratically, because we have less control over the way that we're able to see what the market is doing. The market, you know, is kind of just doing all type of different back and forth movements. And although we're not trying to predict what the direction is, we are trying to put the probability of the market remaining either above or below a certain level by the time our option expires. But, you know, when you have erratic movement like this, this is where your knowledge and your experience of the market will kick in, and also your discipline, because we're not here to force trades out of the market. We're here to follow the market when it is identifying where it's moving pretty much and where it won't move. So we're really more so on the side of trying to anticipate what the market will not do, and that will lead to a profitable trade. So like I said, I'm not going to force any trades. I'm going to pause it here, and I don't know if I'm going to get into another trade now or if it'll be a little later on, maybe this afternoon perhaps, or later this evening. We'll see. Either way, I'm going to pause it now and we'll just take a little break. If I do get into a trade, I'll come back on and I'll make sure that I record it. All right, hang on. All right, so I actually was able to get into another trade, and we are in the 31.21 strike. We're looking for price to remain below 31.21. And we got another 10 seconds. Currently, price is at 3120. 3, 2, 1. And there we have it. All right, so two quick trades. I'm glad that they came back to back like that, because I didn't really want to pause the video for too long in between. So show you guys what I ended up with for the day. That's a $30 profit on a $100 account. So we're looking at a 30% return on two trades. And this was during a volatile time in the market, which I do not recommend that any of you participate in, because it takes time. It takes knowledge and experience combined with patience and discipline, which is something that a lot of people have to develop over time. They don't get into the market right away, you know, with this level of patience and discipline to be able to successfully trade. And when I say successfully, I'm talking about remaining profitable. So I do not recommend that you trade during the U.S. session. I do not recommend that you trade during volatile times in the market until you have developed a level of experience, you know, that corresponds to patience and discipline needed to be successful in the market. All right, so let me shoot over to the promo page and just talk about our service a little bit. We offer service here on Team Alliance. Let me move this up, where we train you. We basically train you to do what you just saw me demonstrate, with a small account. This is a $100 account. Earn $30 on two quick trades. You know, that's a 30% return in a day. So I'm going to be doing this all week and documenting and archiving this $100 Nadex challenge, so that those of you who are interested in Team Alliance and what it is that we do can see that it can be done with a small account. You can work your way up to a large account by being consistent. And the only way to be consistent is by learning the skill that is required to demonstrate this level of patience and discipline when you're trading in the market. So the service that we offer is $35 per month. And all it is really you guys having access to our knowledge and to our experience. We have made it possible for you to book unlimited private and group training sessions. So when we train, we can train people, you know, in a group environment, or we can train you individually, depending on what it is that you're comfortable with. Many times what we tend to do is if someone schedule a private session and someone else also schedule at the same time, we'll turn it into a group session. So the benefit of that is that, you know, another person who is also interested in trading, or they may already be trading, they'll have questions that you may not even be thinking of, and you'll be able to get an answer to whatever that question is at the same time because you're in a group session. So being in a group environment, it has been very productive and very beneficial for just about all of our members. So naturally you're getting access to the strategies that we use, and as I mentioned, you know, being able to schedule a session privately or to participate in a group session at your own convenience makes it possible for you to get the knowledge that you need in order to become a successful professional trader over time. All right, so you can contact me directly on Facebook. The link for that will be underneath the description box of this video. If you're looking at this on YouTube, if you're looking at this on Facebook, you'll see the link underneath the post. All right, if you come to this page to sign up, you just click on this button right here where it says sign up now, and it'll take you to payment page. And if you have any questions, reach out to me, all right? Either myself or Enrico. So this is Mark Fuller, $100 Nadex Challenge, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. You guys take care.